Modesto police are investigating a pair of shootings just a block apart from each other. They were called out around 2 o'clock in the morning. Officers found a man with a gunshot wound at the intersection of Coffee Road and East Orangeburg Avenue. As they got to the scene, they say shots and screaming broke out a block away. They found another person shot. The victim of that first shooting did die at the scene.